bonjour. Moi, c'est Stéphane Dubois. I decided to come to America after the earthquake that struck Haiti in January 12, 2010. So there were a lot of damages due to this catastrophe, and my parents didn't like the setting I was getting my education. And first night here, I remember it like it was yesterday. Was I didn't even have the energy to go and buy furniture and buy things for my apartment, for my room. And so I just had my jacket and used that as my pillow. My personal concern was really adapting to this new environment, because there's like so many differences. For example, you have the culture that is very different, the mentality is very different, the food, and also the academic system. I took part in a lot of like organization on campus and utilized some of the resources. I've been able to overcome those challenges and feel at home and comfortable here. Life is short. Need to fully enjoy like every millisecond of it, because those milliseconds might be your last or the person right next to you.